So here we go then with this second heat of the women's 200 metres. Blessing Okabare, the Nigerian, doesn't start on the outside. She's already had a fairly busy week here, competing in the long jump and placing fifth in the final of the 100 metres. But Carmelita Jeter lowered her personal best this year, 22.20. And we've seen what impact that's had on her form over the 100 metres. So she should look to go through here as calmly and comfortably as possible. Let's not forget Sharon Simpson in lane three, the Jamaican. Shared Olympic silver over 100 metres with Carol Stewart back in 2008. Gomez of Brazil is on the inside. Zampina there. There is Sharon Simpson. Only 22.73 this season, so a little way short of a personal best. Outside her, Mary Jane Vincent from Mauritius, semi-finalist in the Commonwealth Games. Ruskina is a good athlete from the Ukraine. Zabinis, the Russian. And then the new world champion. Big smile and looking totally relaxed, as she should do, really. But Sharon Simpson in lane three. We'll want to make sure she puts the mark down here. Here we go then, Simpson goes in three. Ruskina in five, Jeter in seven.
On your mark.
The new world champion.
On your mark.
Perhaps beginning the quest for what she hopes would be a fabulous double here in Daegu. It's Zabkina of Kazakhstan. Second heat then of the women's 200 metres. So look for Sharon Simpson to start quickly as she's done so. And Carmelita Jeter up onto the outside. Sabinis, the Russian, going well, and she's moved up onto the inside of Carmelita Jeter. So Sharon Simpson is leading at the moment. And Carmelita Jeter now coming away with class and with ease. Ooh, a little bit of a stumble there. Jeter from Simpson. From Sabinis. Well, not quite sure what happened there. It was total cruise control and just a little bit of a wobble with that smooth stride in the last 20 metres.
Well, maybe it was the cruise control that gave her the stumble. It was a wonderful lane draw for Carmelita Jeter. And we're going to have a look at the stumble here coming up. She had lane seven, which is great because she had no one outside her. But all she would have to do with the form she's in is react to what the other athletes were doing when she comes into the home straight. But 10 metres from the line, I'll tell you what she was doing there, Rob. She was veering towards the inside lane and she was relaxing so much. I've got a feeling that she was worried she was actually going to step on or on inside that white line, which would get her disqualified. She was drifting over. Some replays here if possible, but if not, she looks in at the moment though, doesn't she? 22.68 seconds. It was such a controlled run though, wasn't it, Rob?
So good. She led the Russians. But just to remind you, you're not automatically disqualified if you run out of your lane on the straight. But let's just have a look there. It's more determined by whether you impede the other athlete. And of course, running out of your lane on the bend is a problem because then you're cutting off distance. But Carmelita Jeter, so cool, so calm. Great performance.